I don't know, he hit me pretty hard. You know, they brake checked and I got into Jacob and I almost went for a ride, and then when I settled down, I saw Bill Allen go over my right rear and I was like, there was nothing I could do with that deal. I was just trying not to turn over.